They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
You'll feel the sting of my venom. I'll end you, Mistyosh.
His death should keep friends of Pericles safe. Looks like your situation's improved since we last met.
The danger has passed for now. But while those monsters are out there, no one is safe.
A group of fishermen tied you up. They were being used by a snake dealer working for enemies of Athens.
What did you do with them?
I showed them the error of their ways and sent them on their way. They won't be bothering you again.
I'm glad no blood was shed, but how do you know they won't return?
I made it very clear that doing anything stupid would make me angry.
Well, that must have been a terrifying experience for them. Thank you for your help, Mystios. I'll be sure to mention this to Pericles.